Hey guys, no need to fear the blue screen error. We have the solution to get you back on track. Just follow my screen to fix this issue. Click on Advanced Options, select Troubleshoot, then click on Advanced Options. Now select Command Prompt. Type chkdsk /f/r:\, and hit enter to execute the command. Now wait for some time to complete the process. Once done, move to the next step. Type C:\ and hit enter to execute the command. Now type cd \C:\ and hit enter to execute the command. Type in cd\Windows and press enter. Now type cd System32 and hit enter. Now type cd\config and hit enter. Now execute this command carefully. Type in md\backup and simply hit enter to execute it. Now type copy \*\backup and simply hit enter to execute the command. Now execute this command. Type md\backup1, then hit enter. Now type copy \*\backup1 and hit enter. Type in cd\regback and hit enter to execute the command. Execute this command. Type dir, then simply hit enter. Now type copy \*\ and hit enter. Then type all and hit enter. Now type bootrec \fixmbr and simply hit enter. Now type bootrec \fixboot and hit enter to execute. Now type cd\C:\ and simply hit enter. Let's execute this command. Type cd\Windows\System32\config\regback, then simply we need to hit enter to execute this command. Now type this command bcd\edit\export\C:\bcd\backup and hit enter. Now type cd\C:\ and hit enter. Now type this command md\boot and simply hit enter. Now type cd\boot and simply hit enter. Now execute this command. Type md\bcd. Now execute this command. Type cd\C:\ and hit enter. Type /etc/boot\bcd-h-r-s and hit enter. Type in /ren\boot\bcd-bcd.old and simply hit enter to execute this command. Type bootrec\rebuild\bcd and hit enter. Type exit and hit enter. Now click on continue. It will restart your system. So that's it guys, your problem is solved and you are good to go.